Get off the floor!
Moving Pictures takes you behind the scenes of Martin Scorsese's extraordinary film, Age of Innocence. Will Scorsese's high-octane pace take him where Merchant Ivory feared to tread?
That was perfect. Okay, good.
Director of Platoon, born on the 4th of July in his latest film, Heaven and Earth, Oliver Stone tells Moving Pictures why he can't forget Vietnam.
Vietnam evokes doubts, it evokes uncertainties, it evokes a pessimistic frame of mind.
And this exclusive interview is followed by a screening of Platoon. Moving Pictures at 8:10 and Platoon at 10, Sunday on BBC2.
This footy's in a league of its own. The Fantasy League. The players are real.
The teams are imaginary. The managers are celebrities. The goals in the Premier League are the points. And goal analysis is something else.
The referee waving it off! And the goal by Aston!
Join David Baddiel, Frank Skinner and friends for Fantasy Football League. Friday, 11:15 on BBC2.
Here's the second of this evening's two moving pictures presentations, one of Roger Corman's drive-in movies from the 50s, the story of a young girl determined to get her hands on her daddy's loot at any cost.
Everything could only start at the beginning again. Then I could stop what I've already done.